So we have three different shapes. We have stars, we have squares, and we have triangles. And we have a different number of each shape. So we have 5 stars, we have 3 squares, and we have 6 triangles. You don't see them all here. This is just telling us how many of each of these shapes we have. So if we have 5 stars, 3 squares, and 6 triangles, how many total shapes do we have? Well, you're probably saying, maybe I should add these numbers because I'm trying to find the total number of shapes. And if you said that, I would say, you are right. So let's add those numbers. So we want to add 5 plus 3 plus 3 plus 6 plus 6. So what is this going to be? Well, what's 5 plus 3? 5 triangles plus 3 squares. Well, 5 plus 3 is 8. So this is going to be 8, and then we still have to add 6. So we're still going to add 6. Now what's 8 plus 6? Well, you may or may not know this, and if you don't know this, it's you could count things out if you like, but it is a good thing to know just off of the top of your head. So if you don't know it yet, put this in your brain. 8 plus 6 is 14. 8 plus 6 is equal to 14. So 5 plus 3? Plus 6 is also equal to 14. Now, one question you might have is, well, does it matter the order that I do this in? Well, let's try it the other way around. Let's write it again. Let's write 5 plus 3 plus 3 plus 6 plus 6. Instead of adding the 5 and the 3 first, let's add the 3 and the 6 first. So what is 3 plus 6? Well, that's going to be 9, and we're going to have 5 plus 9. 5 plus 9. Well, once again, if you know that, you'll know it's 14. If you don't know that, that's another good thing to put in your brain and just to know. 5 plus 9 is equal to 14. If you don't know that and you don't believe me, take some pebbles out and have 5 pebbles and then 9 more, and then you'll see that when you add them together, you get to 14. But this is just a good thing for you to know in your brain. And you could have done it the other way around. You could have added 5 and 6 first, and you got 11 plus 3 would have also been 14. Either way, you have 14 total shapes.